Hi, I'm Rod. Welcome to my channel. Today I am going to be listening to Fiona Apple perform Hot Knife. This is the official music video. I have no idea who Fiona Apple is. I'm guessing she's some kind of alternative rock musician. This song was in my YouTube recommended list, looked interesting, so I thought I'd give it a go. So let's get straight into it. So this is quite well done. It's not really my thing, but it is. You've predominantly got a drum beat going along, and then you've got piano coming in and out. You've got Fiona Apple's vocals, and at times you've got a harmony, which I believe is her sister. They've got this harmony which is coming in over top of the main vocals, which is, I think, Fiona Apple's vocals. It's quite well done, and shown how you can have this kind of build up with minimal instruments. You've just got the drum beat and the piano coming in and out, and the harmonies and main vocal.
Oh, a bomb, a murder, a teaser, a bomb, he makes a bomb, a murder, a summer, mother, cover, fish, don't win, who cares, a bird of paradise. Bomb, a murder, a bomb, a murder, a bomb, a murder, a teaser, a bomb, he makes a bomb, a murder, a summer, mother, cover, fish, don't win, who cares, a bird of paradise. Bomb, a murder, a bomb, a murder, a bomb, a murder, a teaser, a bomb, he makes a bomb, a murder, 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 a
So yeah, that was Fiona Apple with Hot Knife. It was quite well done. It reminded me of, I think it's Appalachian style music. I think there's some of that style song in the Coen Brothers movie, Oh Brother, Where Art Thou? It kind of gives me a sense of that. So I wonder if that was an influence on Fiona Apple. Yeah, it's not something I would get for my playlist and listen to all the time, but it was well done. It just shows what you can do with not much as far as instruments go, because it was pretty much a drum beat going right through the song with a piano coming in and out at times, and then the harmonies of, let me see, Apple's older sister, who was a cabaret singer and records under the name of Maud McAfee-Maggart. So you had their harmonies coming in over top of Fiona Apple's vocals, and that's what really reminded me of that kind of Appalachian, I think it's called Appalachian style music, somewhat similar to folk music. Yeah, so the song seems to be about sexual chemistry, maybe sexual frustration. Yeah, well, that's not really my kind of thing. I do think that was well done. So a bit about Fiona Apple. Fiona Apple McAfee-Maggart is an American singer, songwriter. She released 5 albums from 1996 to 2020, all of which reached the top 20 on the US Billboard 200 chart. Apple has received numerous awards and nominations, including 3 Grammy Awards, 2 MTV Video Music Awards, and a Billboard Music Award. The Idler Wheel, Apple's 4th studio album, was released on June 19th, 2012 in the United States. Became Apple's most successful album on the Billboard 200, where it peaked at number 3 and received critical acclaim. According to one article in American Songwriter, the Idler Wheel isn't always pretty, but it pulses with life, brutal and true. Hot Knife is the closing track on the album, written by Apple. So yeah, I enjoyed that. I think it was well done. Just not something that I would want to listen to all the time. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did and you would like to support the channel, the best way you can do that is by liking, subscribing and commenting. It all helps. And I hope to see you in another video soon. Thanks for watching.